recording. I hope so. Oh, it looks like it may be. Aquila strings don't always play perfectly in tune. They sound good. I think there's one string, the second, that's playing a little flat.